Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about top 3 horror films of this year 2021. Let me tell you, I have looked at this movie trailers, reviews and ratings myself, and out of all those, I shortlisted the top 3 scariest movies to pop you off your couch. So let's see what's in the stores. Are you ready? In number 3, there is Spiral. From the book of Saw, is supposed to release on May 21, 2021. With Chris Rock and Samuel L. Jackson, help us all. The famed horror franchise is getting the revamp, with Rock doing double duty as star and producer. If the trailer is any indication, then it should be a wild ride, I'm sure. In number 2, there is The Forever Purge. This is supposed to be released on 9th July 2021. Have you seen the previous parts of this movie, including the scare? It has a lot of thrills. The anxiety building up throughout the movie is something out of this world. No, I would never imagine that happen in real life, because it can give me a heart attack. No offense to this franchisee, but we are getting a bit too meta when it comes to Purge movies and real life, no? And in number 1, there is Wrong Turn, which has released already. Every now and then, there is a horror movie that proves reboots aren't an inherently craven concept. I happen to think that the recent Child's Play and the Girls movies fit into that description. Wrong Turn, directed by Mike Nelson and written by Alan McElroy of 2003's Wrong Turn, is such a gem. This movie has already released, and unlike its previous parts, other than the first couple of episodes, it is completely awesome for a Wrong Turn. I couldn't even complete watching this. I will finish this movie on a daytime and bring the review very soon. So for now, these are the choices. You have seen the rating for your assurance. So go watch them and do tell me in your comments. Did you pay your pants? Thank you for watching, and consider subscribing my channel for more and building our family of movie lovers. Take care guys. Bye bye.